Into the thick of it. Into the thick of it. Into the thick of it. Ugh.
Again, there's actually something cool around the corner I wanted to show you.
I saw a little preview and it was a dash.
Yeah.
Did you get a truck?
I don't know.
Is this yours?
Might be.
Might be?
Yeah.
Where did you get it?
What do you think?
I fucking love it.
Dude, the twin shopping
cart. No way.
Yeah, hop in it. You gotta feel how comfortable this is.
Dude, this is comfy.
So this has literally my favorite GM engine in it. The 3.8 liter V6. It's like a 300,000 mile motor. It's indestructible, bulletproof. 205 horsepower at 5,200 RPM. 30 miles per gallon highway.
Holy shit.
20 city.
Bro, this is probably the most fuel efficient gambler we have.
Hang out.
How much was it?
And freaking, that's a secret.
What do you mean that's a secret?
But anyway.
How much was it, John?
Anyway.
I know, John, how much was it?
I can't
tell you. Why do you keep saying that?
I'm gonna laugh at you, huh?
No.
Did you trade turbo?
No, I wouldn't trade. You know I wouldn't trade turbo.
Oh man, how much was it?
Look at the paperwork. It's got an affidavit in lieu of title that the guy gave me. Fucking.
Is it really $100?
No.
Jesus.
No, I actually picked this up for you.
For me?
Yeah, for helping me out, cleaning my house.
You fucking don't gotta know.
No, yeah, I got it for you, dude. Literally, Christina and I talked about this 2 weeks ago.
Where am I gonna put it?
I don't know, you'll find a spot for it. Okay. It's got good tabs, look. August 2021. The first gambler car that's got good tabs. Legal on the... Yeah, 100% for helping me out. Cleaning, like, you were the only one that helped me clean out all my shit. Fuck
it. I can't let you do that. You're the only guy I know who'd come get me if I broke down somewhere. Like,
that's why I got you a gambler. Fucking, you can't miss the Washington gambler. You've been fucking working your ass off. No time to fucking work on your Jeeps. We'll still get the Jeep projects done, maybe, if you want. But in the meantime, you got this fully sendable car. The cigarette lighter works. AC does not. Heater works.
Fucking thank you, man.
Yeah.
Fuck.